Hello and welcome back to Rental Academy. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can embed your rental store to your Squarespace website. Let's go. Please note that you'll need to be on Squarespace's business or commerce plan to be able to use embedded content on your site. Once you log in to your Squarespace account, you first need to add the script tag on the page where you want to embed your rental online store. This can be done in the page settings, so click the cog icon and choose advanced. Copy the script tag from rentals embed builder and paste it to the code injection field like this. Then click edit on the same page where you added script tag. Click add section where you want your store to be located. In this menu, click Add Blank option, which will open up a blank section like this. Then, click the plus Add Block button within this new section to add a new block. Within the menu that opens up, select Embed. In the dialog that opens, make sure the options are set to Mode, Code Snippet. Then, paste the embed store code you've copied for Rentals Embed Builder to the dialog's embed data field. Close the dialog and you are done. Lastly, you can adjust the height of the section to remove any extra white space according to what looks best on your website. You now have rental embedded on your Squarespace website and it should look something like this. That's it, easy as that. If you're just getting started with your Squarespace website, check out our guide on how to build a Squarespace website with rental. You can find the link in the description below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next videos.